54.3. This right here is that hog shield. You see how tough that is. Protects the vitals right here, the lungs, the heart right down here low. Like I said, you can hear that, how tough that shield is. They use that for fighting and everything too, but this one got some good fat, nice healthy hog. Yeah. See it with this outdoor edge, this one knife. I'm gonna see just how far I can go with this one knife, the smallest of the set. Right now I'm finna take these shoulders off. Make me a hole right there so I can hold that shoulder. Come right through there in the armpit. There's not a bone that connects these. All this is just meat and cartilage. Just one shoulder off right there. Cut right there, you can put your finger in. See, he goes right around, just like that. Look at that shoulder blade, as they say, shoulder blade right there. Go right around. Shoulder. I cut the shoulders off. Gonna go ahead and gut him, but as y'all know, YouTube don't like a lot of that gutting and blood, so we're going to cut the camera here, and after the gutting, we'll show you the inside of the cavity clean, the hog clean, before I finish quartering them up. Mighty clean. Yeah. That's the good meat you get whenever you do headshots in the face. They don't mess up all that good meat. Yeah, we're gonna take one of these hams and we're gonna do a smoked ham on the old pellet smoker. Yes. Alright, finish quartering them up, throwing them in the cooler because it's midnight. Same knife. See? Yep, I need to have a machete for that last rib. It's always a hard one. Right there. Straighten the hair, slab the ribs. Make an incision right there. A slab of ribs with the backbone. Tenderloin. Oh yeah, that joint. Boom. That was pretty. Alright. That's all she wrote. 150 pound hog in the cooler, baby.